try to get as much varied musical talent into it. We do things through Maryland and Pennsylvania because that's what our mission is. But we also bring people in from Ireland. So we have a couple acts actually coming in from Ireland to play today. That this is our 15th consecutive year. We have a lot of people that volunteer.
This is our second time here at Penn-Mar Irish Festival. We're having a great time. It's a little warm, but still a great time. The music's great, the people are great, the activities are great, the vendors are great. Everything. It's just a fun time.
Yeah, this is my first time here, and I'm enjoying it. It's a good time. Thanks.